Hey there, everyone. Holy crap. The 49ers. The 49ers, man. The San Francisco 49ers. Man, are they in a heap of trouble now? Now, that loss to Seattle hurt them more than we all think. Because they lost. Because they may have lost Jimmy Garoppolo, and they may have lost George Kittle. This is ridiculous. Might as well call the 49ers the worst team in the NFC West now. Not like they ever stood a chance. They were the first team to be eliminated officially. That's right. 49ers might be done, folks. I mean, seriously. Jimmy Garoppolo's injury turned out to be dead serious. They're considering putting him on the injured reserve list. And then, of course, George Kittle. His injury was serious. He's gonna have to miss multiple games. So about the Garoppolo situation, Nick Mullins will be taking over as QB from now on. His first official start will be on Thursday night when they play the Green Bay Packers, if Green Bay Packers clear all their COVID-19 problems right now, because their running back A.J. Dillon is officially now on the COVID-19 reserve list. And I'm pretty sure that no one wants to be a 49ers fan if the game goes on Thursday night. No one wants that. It's been a while since we had to skip a Thursday night football game, right? Remember a few months ago? Anyways, Jimmy Garoppolo and George Kittle, I wish you both a speedy recovery. And to the 49ers, good luck surviving the next few weeks without those guys. Now, well, let's move on to the Chicago Bears and their game against the New Orleans Saints. My God! This is a terrible, terrible situation. Bears wide receiver Javon Wims is suspended for the next two games after that huge tackle done in their game against the Saints. I mean, seriously, Javon Mims, you are out of control. I mean, seriously, did you see the fight going on? The game was on prime time in my area. So yeah, the guy is a beast. Out of control. So he will miss the next two games, one of which is against my team, the Tennessee Titans. Not like they might need him for that game. But hey, that's the price you get for fighting on the field, Javon Wims. I mean, Javon Mims. No, it's Javon Wims. My God, I am so confused at this moment. Anyways, see you when I bring even more breaking news.